President Patrick Lumumba Foundation wants Nigerian politicians to accept whatever verdict that will come out from the election petition tribunals for the sake of peace and unity of the country. The president of the Kenyan-based foundation, Professor Patrick Lumumba, made the call in Lafia, Nasarawa State capital, while delivering a lecture at the 2023 annual Sir Ahmadu Bello Memorial Leadership and Good Governance Lecture and Award. Correspondent Abubakar Abdullahi sent in the report as presented from our studio.
The president of the foundation, named Patrick Lumumba, said the election results are now out with winners and losers, with joy and bitterness being expressed in different quarters. He said those who have been declared winners must not gloat and those who have lost must not be vanquished.
I am suggesting to Nigeria that the mistakes that have been made are mistakes which offer us an opportunity to improve our electoral system. I'm saying that when the tribunals have looked at all the cases, whichever verdict they arrive at, let the verdicts be accepted in grace. Not because tribunals are perfect now, but history has taught us that when we want to resolve our disputes and we have chosen certain mechanisms for doing so, once they have rendered their verdict, even in their imperfection, for the sake of good order, we accept them, we grumble, we go home and say, hey, well.
The PLF president commended aggrieved persons who had approached tribunals to seek for redress and maintained that accepting the decisions of the tribunals at the end of the day would be a good omen for the country. He explained that Nigeria politicians must give priority to the unity of the country and preserve it to the next generation. President Muhammadu Buhari, represented by his chief of staff, Ibrahim Gambari, congratulated northern leaders for the program, describing Nigeria as a frontier of Africa, while Chairman, Board of Trustees of the Ahmadu Bello Foundation, Babangida Aliyu, and Governor Abdullahi Sule of Nasarawa State speak on the commitment and sustenance of the foundation.
The most important enduring phase of Africa might well prove to be that presented by Nigeria. It is important for Nigeria to succeed, because if Nigeria succeeds, Africa succeeds, and the reverse is true. On this, I completely agree without hesitation to what Professor Lumumba has said.
Sir Ahmadu Bello Memorial Foundation, as concerned stakeholders in the affairs of northern states in particular, Nigeria in general, and the African continent, deliberately chose the theme, Credible 2023 General Elections, as panacea for search for quality leadership.
Of that, and the foundation wants me to plead with all the other governors that most of the, not that we just attend the events, but we go to the extent of making promises about what will contribute to sustain the foundation, and in most cases we don't provide what we say about the pledges. So I want you to use the opportunity to do that. They want me to use the opportunity to plead with you, and not just you, but all those who can afford to continue to support this.
The late Ahmadu Bello Memorial Foundation lecture was the ninth in its series.